like just another industrial building, but inside, you'll find a small group of people making some very special batteries.
This place is one of the hidden secrets of British manufacturing. They've been making lithium-ion cells here. For more than 30 years, this machinery was feeding stuff going into military applications. Now they...